In this piece, I want to introduce two important themes. The first and most important theme that I want to introduce is the fallacy of majoritarianism and governance in India. A lot of Indians feel that only decisive majorities can govern. They forget that India's rapid economic growth was initiated and sustained by coalition governments. They also forget that the egalitarian rights-based approach to development was initiated and sustained by coalition governments. Second, and equally important, I want to point to the cosmopolitan culture of India. The cosmopolitan culture of India is present in figures like Kabir Das, Sri Ramakrishna, Swami Vivekananda, and Mohandas Gandhi.